okay? I just might marry that nigga today.